silver English shilling from 1551. It kicked, quite honestly, it got Victorian history.
After digging the coin out home and cleaned it up, posting pictures to the official Canadian metal detecting website, and asking for experts to identify its origin.
And immediately the excitement started to grow.